Ready? I think Frank is just gonna catch us up. I told him just to give us a ring, yeah. I think the rest is not coming. All right. Lead the way, sir.
So we are going all the way downtown?
We're going Strawberry first, huh?
Strawberry. Yeah, we got Strawberry up to the end of it, and then we'll go in down towards where this ends at the Target.
Okay.
And we'll have to jump in now to place it there in Lawndale.
Nice.
We'll find our way to get downtown somewhere and try and ride a little bit of downtown Greenway and head back.
Oh man.
Oh man, I need a ski mask.
Yeah, I forgot the face mask. Oh. Get warm. Oh, really?
Some friends that are definitely a lot more fit than I am. And I didn't sweat. I could not get warm the first two laps, and then finally on the third lap, right before you finish, then the sweat comes out. Yeah. Just enough to make you freeze when you stop.
I was there early morning. I dropped my wife to work.
Was it this cold yesterday morning, too? I know it was colder than it was in the afternoon.
No.
No?
It was perfect.
Really?
In the morning, yeah. Because
wow.
I'm just only wearing like the open gloves.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, it was good. But yeah. Today, I mean, oh.
Yeah, it feels colder than yesterday. I mean, yesterday, I think when I was there, maybe it was 10 degrees warmer than that. It was a lot colder
than that. Yeah, I just did one lap because I'm on call yesterday, and it's a good thing because
yeah.
I got called around 10. I work in the OR, operating room nurse, so what about you?
Huh?
What about you?
I work in,
okay.
I travel a lot to
oh.
buy stuff.
Uh-huh.
And manufacturing off of Market Street.
Okay.
There's a building that has all the construction going on over the last year for
uh-huh.
the 68 exit.
Oh. Yeah, it's my call to work, you know, holiday call. I was like, damn.
Yeah.
But I went home around 7 last night, so. She was. Thank you. Okay, guys.